Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. The amount of sewage sludge produced worldwide is increasing all the time as cities and industries grow and develop. Every day we collect sludge for treatment, elimination and recovery locally and regionally. Here's how and why at a glance. Rich in organic matter, sewage sludge is the residue that remains after wastewater is treated. There are two reasons for treating sludge: to reduce volume and to create value by transforming it for reuse. The treatments used reflect the content of the sludge and local environmental, regulatory, and economic contexts. In the first stage of the treatment, a decantation tank is used to separate some of the water content from the sludge. The sludge has started to reduce in volume. Biological processes, such as digesters, can also be used to further reduce the volume of the sludge. It is then fed into a sealed tank, where its organic material will ferment over several days and start to decompose. Digested sludge and biogas are recovered at the digester outlet. The biogas will be purified and then fed into the public gas network. The digested sludge is then dewatered in centrifuges. Heat dryers can then be used to eliminate residual water and further reduce the sludge volume. The sludge is easily transported and its characteristics now comply with all regulatory requirements. Two main recovery routes are then possible: material and energy recovery. Mixed with vegetable co-products at an industrial composting facility, sludge is transformed into organic soil amendments. Kept at a controlled temperature, regularly turned and aerated, the material ferments to produce a compost rich in organic matter, nitrogen and phosphorus. Spread on fields, the compost provides controlled soil fertilization and helps combat greenhouse gas emissions by returning the carbon it contains to the soil. Sludge can also be recovered using heat treatment. In special furnaces or mixed with household waste, the sludge is burned at very high temperatures. Flue gases are captured, filtered, and scrubbed. The energy released is then recovered as steam and electricity. Combustion totally eliminates the organic material, leaving just a small amount of residual mineral ash. These byproducts are incorporated into road foundations or kept in landfills, in line with environmental standards. By controlling the entire cycle for transforming, eliminating and recovering sludge, our solutions promote the circular economy and help protect the environment.